I think planes are a little bit gross, yes. Real talk.
Verify. Fast facts.
Every day, the FAA says 2.7 million people travel on an airplane. That's a lot of folks all jammed up together with their germs and what have you. What I want to know is, does flying increase the risk of you getting sick? For answers, I'm looking at scientific journals, government health studies, and talking to Vicki Hertzberg. She's a PhD biostatistics expert at Emory University in Atlanta. Does flying increase the chances that you could get sick?
In some cases, it does, depending upon where you're seated.
First of all, how far can germs travel from a sick person? The World Health Organization says about 3 feet. With that information, Hertzberg's researchers took to the air and observed passenger behavior on coast-to-coast flights, then published their study, funded by Boeing, in the Proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences. Imagine the triangle is a sick passenger, and here are his germs traveling 3 feet down his row, and the row in front, and the one in back. All these people have an 80 to 100% chance of contact. But it doesn't stop there. Across the aisle, the travelers in these three rows also have an 80 to 100% chance of contact, with the risk dropping fast in the middle and then the window seat. So all the people in the windows had very low contacts, and people in the aisles had much higher contacts.
That's right.
The trade association that represents the world's airlines says airplanes have filters on them that help reduce the spread of illness. It says the risk of contracting an illness on airplanes is probably lower than in many confined spaces because filters capture greater than 99% of airborne microbes. By looking at this, what is the best seat to sit in if you would like to not come in contact with someone who's got some illness?
Personally, I choose window seats when it's just me flying. And I get into the window seat and I don't move.
So can flying on an airplane increase your chances of getting sick? The answer is yes, but only if you're sitting in close proximity to someone who's already sick. If you've got something you want verified, send me an email.